I bet she gon' get loud when I'm in it. And we might have a child. I love her, why should we fuck? She can't get near. Only bitch I give a conversation to a serious.
Hey guys, it's Cake and Jay, and I'm back with another. So y'all gonna have to excuse the Walgreens type of sack in my background. But today I'm gonna be doing a What's Up by iPhone. Cause if you guys did not know by like two videos before this video, your girl got her a new phone. So if you guys did not know, I got me an iPhone 12 in the color blue. I'm gonna show y'all the color real quick. I did not buy my phone from Apple. I bought my phone from Amazon. That's why it wasn't no like cute little aesthetic little Apple box little thing. I'm doing this I'm not rich. I mean, I got my own money, but I ain't rich. You know what the thing is? I ain't got nothing, but I look good. Y'all know that? I'm gonna insert it in if y'all know what I'm talking about. Be able to clear all my notifications for this video, the purpose of this video. So when you see my phone, like see my phone screen, I have this little blue aesthetic wallpaper on my, thank you, it can't even out. But yeah, I have the same thing as my lock. So I did do it kind of different, but like I don't have the patience to go through and do the little, what's it called? The little aesthetic thing, my whole phone. So I just put the apps color coded. It's like that since I have my phone. So basically, I'm gonna go to like the little search thing. So basically, what it shows is my photos, the date. It's a heat advisory. It's always a freaking heat advisory in Little Rock. My maps, let's say Little Rock. What percent my phone on? My hours and my watch hours and all of that, and then upcoming releases with shoes. So this little square thing, the only square thing I have on my phone, this happened to be like my locket. If you guys do not know what locket is, I love locket, y'all should go get that. Anyways, locket is like a little app where you can hold on, my head itch. Locket is like you would send photos to your friends and stuff for your day, things you're doing throughout your day. Mine, I don't really send as many photos, but I like to see what my friends are doing. Like, some of my YouTube friends, like Dana, and I don't have that many YouTube friends on there, but yeah, I have some of my YouTube friends on there, but it's not a lot. So first, we're going to go into the red heart photo. The red heart photo has Pinterest. Y'all should go follow me on Pinterest. I should go follow my Pinterest, which is... My username is Conceited I Am. My name is Cake and Jay. I think it's just Conceited I Am. Let me see. Conceited I Am. Which is all my social media besides my Instagram, my YouTube, Finsta almost. Yeah, all the ones I changed it. Then next I have Funto. I do still have Funto on my phone because I do still use Funto for my thumbnails. I use Funto and Canva for my thumbnails. Like, I use Funto for text and stuff, for like, if I want my thumbnail to look a certain way, I'm going to use it. Then I got YouTube Studios. YouTube Studios is basically shows all my analytics for my channel. I don't get paid, so I don't really care if y'all see my analytics. Mine are very down right now. That's all we going to say. By the end of August, I want all my stuff to be back in the green. Because, you know, I took, like, a hiatus. Not on purpose. My sub count. So at the time of this recording, we're sitting at 551. Like, y'all, I've been looking at so many numbers. I've been mixing up my numbers. Because if you guys know, I am a cashier, so I look at numbers all day. So, yeah. So then we have YouTube, which y'all watching right now. I was watching Serenity video. Y'all can go. Yeah, I was watching Serenity video. I'm not giving her no shout out. Y'all know her, y'all know her. But yeah, y'all should go subscribe to my channel at K.K&J_. I mean, not Cat. That's my Instagram. My YouTube channel is Cake and Jay. I'm tripping. Y'all watching it right now. Y'all should. If y'all ain't did it already, y'all make sure I subscribe and like this video. And make sure I turn y'all post notifications, because y'all gonna miss one of my uploads. Why you want to miss one of my uploads? My eyebrows look crazy. I'm so sorry, y'all. Then I have McDonald's. I re-downloaded this because I do be using McDonald's app, because your girl be hungry. I ain't got no points no more, because I ain't been there. I ain't been to McDonald's recently. Like, I've been trying to save my money for, like, I need to go school shopping. And I got AliExpress. AliExpress is what I've been buying my wigs from, if y'all didn't know that. Yeah, I've been buying my wigs from here, from AliExpress. Y'all, my birthday wig, I bought that from there. And my next wig that I'm finna get from back to school, I'm buying it from there too. But it's going to be a different hair company, but it's going to be the same app. So next I have, I'm in my yellow folder. I don't have an orange one because I only have two orange apps. So I just put them in the yellow one. So next is my yellow folder, which has my notes. My notes have a lot of stuff in it. My notes has my passwords, all of that. You know, these are the stuff you have in your notes. And then I have photos, which is my photos. I don't really have that many photos on the phone. Cause I had this phone for like 2 weeks. Yeah, 2 weeks. Then I have music. Music is my music app. I got Snapchat. Y'all can go add me on Snapchat. Even though I post on my Snap, but I don't post on my main story like that. Which is what you guys will be on. Like, I'm cute, y'all. Okay, and I got a text back from one of my friends. Then Lock It, the app. I actually have it showing now. It wasn't actually showing. It was like you had to go into it. Okay, next I have SoundCloud. SoundCloud is where I get like my little music from my videos. I have a whole playlist for that. I don't know if it's public or private. I really can't tell you. Skip for chat. I don't know if it's public or private. I cannot tell you. I don't know. But it's under my real name, which is Michaela's Kelly. That's what my SoundCloud name is. But yeah. Then we have, wait, who just sent something? Bruh. He just messed up my whole video by sending it. Okay. So then we have FaceTime. FaceTime has online context. We have Maps. Maps just got like something, stuff I recently looked up. Find my iPhone. I ain't gonna show that because it's gonna show people locations and I don't want y'all being on no weird stuff, even though it's old. But yeah, then I have Collage. Collageable is what I use to make my collages for my videos. Like, if that makes sense. Then I have Weather. You know, you gotta have the Weather app. Like, of course. So then I have Mail. I don't use Mail. Mail came with the phone. Files, you know, Files is where all your photos is. Apple Store. It's like where you can like go and get stuff. I have never actually used the Apple Store app. And I have Canva and I have GroupMe. GroupMe is where I have my, let me show y'all. Oh, it's not showing. It's not like, that's not like text messages. GroupMe just has my senior group chat in it and my Avid group chat for my Avid class. Like, if you don't know what Avid is, Avid is Advancement Vita Individual Determination. It's a program. I really recommend it. Like, I love that class. It's so much fun. Like, I feel like, and you meet people who basically, it's kind of the same as you in a way. Yeah. But me and two girls who I used to be, okay, I have more people I know was in there. And, like, I met other friends while I was in there. Does that make sense? Because it wouldn't make sense what I was saying. Then I have my purple photo, which is Yahoo Mail. Yahoo Mail is my business email. If y'all want to reach me on that email, which is kkenjyt@yahoo.com. I think I sent this all my little. Then I have PixArt. PixArt is, I don't use PixArt. I use PixArt when somebody asks me to do a thumbnail and they need me to cut out something in the thumbnail, then I will use PixArt. I don't use like the iMovie. iMovie came on my phone. I don't use the iMovie app on my phone. I use it on my iPad, which I am filming the video on right now. Yes, I could be using my old phone, but like I'm finna do a compare and contrast with my old phone. Then I have Roku. Roku is for my TV. Then I have Instagram, which y'all can go follow me on. I'm finna drop some more content on my Instagram. Y'all can continue to like this. I'm the golden child for real. Like, and y'all can go like this picture and this picture. Oh, this is not what this is supposed to be. And y'all can go follow my YouTube Finsta, which is Life as KKJ. Y'all, if y'all want to really see like me like get updates on what type of videos y'all want me posting like story times and stuff, mini story times and stuff, y'all should go follow this page. Go follow it. Life is Cake and Jay. Go follow it. Because y'all going to see some tea. That's where the tea be at. Yeah. It be get interesting over there. I be talking to y'all over there. Like, I want to go live, but I haven't went live because I don't feel like anybody going to join. Like, y'all let me know in the comments if I go live, y'all going to join. And also, like, I do have the time, but I don't have the time, if that makes sense. Yeah, I don't have the time, if that makes sense. And I have my white photos, which is calendar, health. I only use health to track my cycle, which is not up to date because I was using my old phone. Reminders, I have not used it. I don't use reminders. I set alarms for everything. If I need to get something done, I'll set an alarm for it to go off at a specific time. If that makes sense. I got settings come with the phone. I got clock. Okay. I bet y'all wondering, why is it an alien? It was the first gray emoji I seen, so I just used it for the folder. Do not judge me. I got settings, and I got clock, and I got camera. Y'all know what the camera is. I love this camera, y'all. I'm actually obsessed with it. Like, look at y'all. I'm going to take this with my Fiesta. Yeah, but yeah, I'm actually obsessed with my camera. Like, I even took, like, a night picture. I'm going to start right here. And I was obsessed with the night picture. And I have calculator. I only use calculator when I'm trying to check out how my bank balance is going to be. After, like, I buy something. Which, y'all, but this phone took a lot of... This phone was my whole payroll check. This phone was... Like, they took money out of my check because I accidentally borrowed from my check. We ain't gonna talk about that. That's a different story. I'm gonna tell it on my Finsta if y'all wanna see that. I'm gonna tell it on my Finsta. And then I have contacts. Contacts all my people with my contacts. I don't even know who names gonna pop up on my contacts because I don't use contacts. Then I have the Blackheart. Blackheart has the most. I have a lot of black apps. Apps that is black, if that makes sense. So we have voice memos which come with the phone. I have never used voice memos. You know how people said I use voice memos for like voiceovers? I just use whatever app I use to film video on. Like, I don't use voice memos. Compass, I never understood the point of having Compass. And Measure, I just deleted it because I don't need a measuring tape. I'm not a worker. Then I have my LED lights app, which y'all showed y'all kind of in my last post on my iPhone video. Then I have CoStar. Like I said, CoStar is an astrology app. If you're interested in astrology, you should download this. I only had it because my cousin has this, and we be seeing like what ours be. See, my cousin has it, and I'm on hers. And like, it's basically like we talking about like maybe showing what it be showing for us for compatibility. We used to do that when we neither one of us had jobs. So yeah, I just kept it. So we okay. So now we went on TikTok. Y'all can go like my new TikTok.
All those other men will practice, they will practice, yeah. For me, for me, for me, for me. Girl, you look good, why don't you back that ass up? You'll find
Drake is not finna copyright me in this TikTok. And y'all can go watch my other TikToks too. I don't know.
Telling me lies, making me cry. Missing my time, the whole time, so just be
I thought y'all did. I'm sorry because Drake and I don't know who sang the other song, but they're not gonna copyright me in this video. And I have Sneaker Crush. Sneaker Crush is actually like checkout shoes on, which I am starting to get back into sneakers, y'all. And yeah, which is what this is. Basically, like a shoe app. When shoes come out, I see them on here, or before they come out, and I decide what I want. And also, I'm going to be using this a lot more because I am getting back into sneakers, if y'all don't know. Because I do have my own job, so I can pay for it myself. But I don't know if I'm going to immediately get back into sneakers right now. Y'all know I have a lot of them already. But I don't know if I'm really going to get back into them right now because it's senior year. And senior year is expensive. And I got to pay for it all myself. Then I have this app. I used to enter in a lot of raffles on here just to try it out. But I was always entering in my mom's size because, yeah, my feet is tiny and it was nowhere possible I was going. Yeah, the entering in my house. Upcoming, it's like the shoes and stuff that are coming out. Like, I have like 3 sneaker apps and I have Wallet. I never actually used Wallet. I wanted to set up Apple Pay so I could use it, but that didn't work. So, we're gonna talk. That's another story for another time. We have Foot Locker. Y'all know what Foot Locker is. Foot Locker is a store. I have not used the Foot Locker app. I use the Foot Locker app, but I'm ordering my sneakers when I don't want to pay overpriced for them. Because, you know, sometimes it's just hard to shoot in store. So, next we have my money app, which is Arvest Go, Instant, and Cash App. Okay, so Arvest Go is my bank. Instant is where they send my money to, since my manager didn't change it over into my bank account. So yeah, I send from my Instant to my bank account. Then I have Cash App. You can send I have it where my friend. It's private. It's more like something where my friends and my family can send it. I'm not gonna even give y'all my Cash App because me not gonna do that. So next I have Shortcuts and Adidas Confirm. I actually just downloaded Adidas Confirm. Loved it. Yesterday. I downloaded Adidas Confirm and I tried to get these. And of course you see I was not selected. Yeah, but like I really want a pair of Yeezy slides, which is I'm gonna get some. Mark my words, I will have some before the end of 2022. I will have a pair. So yeah, then y'all know this is the app library where you can just go to your apps and stuff. Okay, but now I'm finna get y'all so now we're gonna do the compare and contrast. Cause y'all know this is my current phone. I have the iPhone 12, and my old phone was the iPhone SE 2, which was the discounted 11. Which these phones are both like kind of old now, very old, cause the 14 about to come out. But I decided it was time for me to upgrade because y'all know there's nothing wrong with my SE 2. I love the phone to death. It's just that, like, I need something that's the battery life gonna last all day. Cause I'm not trying to be, I'm older now. I got this phone because we couldn't afford to buy half the Apple on my own. My 7 when I own my old phone. We couldn't afford to buy that. We couldn't afford. But I have my own money, so I bought me a new phone. My dad was like, what you get a new phone for? Because I wanted a new phone. Literally, what I'm finna do is I'm finna show the 12 over here and the SE over here. Like, what I do with my 7. We gonna compare and contrast the qualities like I did with my last custom iPhone similar to this. So what we gonna do is... Dang, I forgot this. It's still the home, but... Okay, so we gonna do this. Screen word 3. Oh, crap. I forgot you had to do it like that. It's not unlocked. Okay, hold on. They're not on queue. They're not on the same queue. Okay. So, dang. I hit the home button. Okay, first off, this phone already wag. So, we're going to compare the camera qualities. We're going to both. So, as you can see, drastically the difference. As you can see that my iPhone 12, it's more like clearer than this phone, and also it can go out wider, have a wider zoom and stuff. And this phone is just like this, like, you know, they can change the brightness of the photo. You can't really zoom in and zoom out. So with quality wise, this it definitely wins. Now this is another thing with these phones. So as y'all can see, like, my face, like, the camera quality is the same, kind of, but on my, I like that the light, it catches more of the light on the 12, but on the SE 2, it's kind of giving very much dark, and it's giving, like, you can see my splotches, it's giving, like, you can really see my dark spots in my face. Y'all know my biggest insecurity is my dark spots. But I'll be more likely to take a picture with no filter on this phone than I am on my 11. You know, they've definitely upped the quality on this phone. And, like, yeah. So, I'm going to do this every time I upgrade. Because, you know, I'm not the type to upgrade all the time. So, it's, like, it's worth it. So, that's really it. And by the title clickbaited. I'm sorry I clickbaited y'all. But I almost did max out my bank account by buying this. I had $200 in my account before I got... Oh, Lord, that's too feral. I had X amount of money in my account, which was not a lot of money. People was like, oh, you should save up 2 checks, then buy a phone. No, I saved up 1 check. I saved half of 1 check, and I bought a phone. So, yeah. So yeah, I kind of did max out my bank account, but not really. I'm sorry for the clickbaited title. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, and part of K-Navy because you know my name, V-Lit. Follow me on my Instagram at K.KJ underscore. Also follow my YouTube pencil at Life as K.KJ where all the tea be spilled, where y'all be getting the daily updates, where y'all can talk to me on there. Where I'm not highly with my comments either, but like, hey, y'all want to talk to the kid? Y'all better hit me up on that Life is K.KJ because I'm not going to respond to my Instagram DMs. Only time I respond to my Instagram DMs is to people who I actually know. I'm sorry. But yeah, on my fence, I'm more likely to respond because I'm a see that. Cause ain't it? And y'all, can we hit 600 by the end of 2022? Because baby, I'm gonna be jumping up for joy if we hit it by the end of 2022. Because baby, we had 551. We need to hit 200. Well, we got 50 more. We got like 49 more to go. We can get it. Y'all, please don't let me down. And if yes. And sooner or later, I will be doing, like, I want to do a tattoo, like, update video, but, like, there's no point in me doing an update video if I didn't do, like, a tattoo vlog. But, yeah, she healing nicely. I'm just going to talk about it in every video, how my tattoo healing towards the end. So, this is what my tattoo currently looks like. It's not peeling anymore. It's more, like, and I don't have to put ointment on it anymore. It's basically healed, but it's still healing, though. But, yeah. You know, it takes 6 months for it to fully heal, which won't be until, like, December when I'm getting my next tattoo. Yes, I am getting another. And eventually, like, when I get older, I will do a tattoo tour. Because your girl gonna get a lot of tattoos. But, yeah. Anyways, leave a like, comment down below, subscribe, and part of K-Navy because you know my name, V-Lit. I already told you to follow my Instagram. Y'all follow my Snapchat, too. And, like, ooh, at Conceited I Am. One, y'all go follow that. K.KJ. Not even stop. K.KJ. Out of here.